from total starvation. They're still looking around Africa to their people. I see a lot of children weeping, wailing, suffering. And
you don't say.
But are we supposed to remain under pressure for too long? Children, but there is one thing that I know.
Maria, it's okay with your hair. Expression kinking, place it all that city arrow only. Right. Expression kinking, very natural. Look at this. Look at this.
You see,
oh la la,
yeah, yeah, oh, body, my phone.
I'm doing hair. Just imagine the expression. Kinking. Sistika. I don't do that since. Join me, let's support Mr. Isaiah, Mr. Pastor Osaike Isaiah. I go tell on our way, I will have to support them. I they come. Hey, what? Come and place your order. Kicking straight. Maybe I don't kicking straight. Yes. Look at this. Place your order. Very nice.
Put
on your body, Africa.
Oh, yeah.
You can join who you want to join. It's a politics. Yeah. It's a game. We are playing it. Because I can pay for you. I'm not going to give money. What do you talk? Go do a woman anywhere, eh? If I need to go, eh? Yes, so let's go there because I'm going to make hair for customers. Yeah, we told them. People are waiting. Oh, all day for. People are sitting back. Yeah, we told now. Yeah, we told. And they're already on me. But for some, oh. I think I'm okay, so. Come in. Three plus one baseki before uncle. I'm going to manage it. It's just dark. I don't know. It's dark. Oh. Yeah, let's see. D'accord. Yes. So, yeah, I think it's okay. So, greetings, guys. This is your lady Muriel Dose, aka the Lady of Truth. Yeah, let me advertise my things first. If you want to order for this hair, it's kinking straight. It's made by me. You guys know what I used to make my hair. Yeah. So, you see, this is not another person's hair. You understand me? I am proud to wear a hair that is not a human being hair. I'm very proud. I'm happy. You understand me? It's a very big thing. You know? Because a lot of people, they are just fighting for this whatever called human hair. I have also. They want to die. Dying for somebody's hair. Dying for hair that grow in somebody's head. The hair that grow in somebody's head. You are dying to have another person's hair in your head. No. So you see this is my hair. There is nothing like that. This is Maria Dose made by herself. Hair kinking straight. It's just 60 euro only and it's very, very soft. Yeah, very, 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 very soft. You see? So that is it, my people. I have other ones. Any hair you see on AliExpress, maybe it's a straight hair, you like it so much, you like it very much, and you cannot afford it, call me, send me the hair, I will do it for you. I will use my hair, the hair that I used to make hair, to do it for you. You guys, you know. Anyone at all, if it's wet and wave, deep wave, kinking coil, any colored one, just send me the picture. I will make it for you. It's just some are 70 euro, some are 60 euro. Yeah. Sessa. Make I go to waiting carry me on here. I want everybody to vote for Pastor Osaige Ezeyamu. It gets why. You know what I say? We Africans, eh? We don't have sense. We are moron. You understand me? We don't have sense. We don't have sense. We know how to talk about how the politicians squander our money, how they build small things,
With a billion, that is what we know how to talk. Is it not shameful of us? Is we have to be ashamed of ourselves. Because it's government money, you just come out and make account. Say, this is what I did with the money. Whereas it's a lie. Criminal are living with us there in Nigeria. Nobody is doing anything. They don't look for them. They don't say kill her. They will just call themselves, use it to do comedy, be laughing. When are you people going to wake up? Youth. When? Which day? When? You people are so funny that I'm a woman. I wish I can do something. How can people be joking for somebody that use a billion to build 2 toilets for school, university school? Nearly 30,000 naira. I don't know. To build 2 toilets. It's a lady that did this one. A guy now came out and used it to do comedy. And people were laughing. And the old lady is just there. They can calculate every money that they used to buy those toilets. You see that it's not even anything. Money that can use to build another school, furniture it to put children. You will take the news. You will call the other one. People will be laughing. The criminal is just there. Because it's a government something, the person make account. Big thief. But if it's somebody that steal something now at New Benin, everybody will carry wood. Kill him. Ole, aren't you people ashamed of yourselves? All of you looking at me right now, the good ones, not too much. The blockheads, as I'm talking now, there are still blockheads here. They don't even understand what I'm trying to say. They are just all there. The worst part of it, the ones that in this Europe that is still supporting shit, that is the worst part of it all. You live in Europe, you see everything the way it's going. You will still be supporting stupid thing. You that is a slave here. Just look at you people the way people are here in Europe. Just some of our black people, they are so non-entity here in Europe. When you see some of them, they are as in a oh my goodness, this Europe, I mean, now they talk about this Europe, if not see the way black, some of our black people be for you. In your way, better thing, I'm not going to come out and talk, say, make we do like this, never, they don't care. They will just do like a zoo. Mr. Eze Yamu, I've been not the supporter. Never, me say I'm not the supporter. Obaseki, I'm not the supporter. Say Yamu, I talk and say nobody. But the day when they do all the governor when they talk, they call Obaseki say it's constant place come. That day, waiting is a Yamu talk. You tire me. All these ones they put 4+4 or there. They know why one more dear. As well, you are goat, you know why you are a goat? Because how can you be saying that Mr. Obaseki is walking in a Edo State, is doing road, and there is no security for your head? Is it fair? There is no feeding allowance. There is nothing. People are dying of hunger. But Ukpo, over here. What is the meaning of Mr. Obaseki is working? He's working. Are you people out of your senses? No, this is just so stupid. What is this working? People are dying of hunger. He's working. I want to have security in Edo State, and there is food allowance, there is money for poor people. Than to do road. I want to be inside this. Okay, circle is good, no problem. I know that Mr. Eze Yamu will do something. He will not only provide security for Edo State, but he is going to be helping in the road also. He knows what to do. He's a man of God. Before it was a bad man of God. As he wants to come and be our governor, God will change him to be a good man of God in the name of Jesus. He will be father to the fatherless in Benin City. God will change his mindset. Mr. Eze Yamu, his intention of going there. there to rub, God will remove that thing from his body in the mighty name of Jesus. Mr. Enze Iyamu will change everything. Mr. Enze Iyamu, what he's saying now that he wants to give security to Edo State, if it's a lie, as a pastor, God is going to make it come true. Yes! In your word, then I'll verbal and then I'll your. That is what Mr. Eze Yamu is saying now. He's saying that he want to do, he want to bring security. He want to do light. He want to give light. He want to do many things. He's just saying it because it's politics. But he forget that he's a pastor. That God is that pastor that God will use to catch Mr. Eze Yamu now, because he's a man of God. A man of, you cannot use God to lie. God is going to turn the table for Mr. Eze Yamu. Yes. Now they understand what now they talk. Mr. Eze Yamu don't talk and say he is going to bring security. Do you people know what is the meaning of security? Hey, Ibeshine. You there for Europe. Come on, Lagos, security day. Come on, Lagos. That is why when that guy, Desmond Elliott, said he wants Lagos to be like Edo State, I was very happy. I was like, oh, this guy has set my mind. Fools, goats, what do you know about Lagos? Is it not when you come down from in Lagos, you enter a Degbe, Shatam, some of the your Shatam, Degbe, your Shataram, like six of the Ozuo, Mamono, Wayokowa, the your Shataram, the your enter, the your Gobini, away. You don't even walk inside Lagos. Try to walk. When are they going to Nigeria? I know where I'm the rich. Are they going inside Lagos, inside market, Agberu Wuma? Are they walk out for nights for Lagos? It's like Europe. Nobody will molest you. Nobody will do you anything. But go and do that nonsense in Edo State, in Benin City. They will kill you. Am I lying? You know why Lagos is free? Because there is security. Because what? I was wrong. Because there is security. Why you don't want that kind of thing in Edo State? All of you, we are rejecting what Desmond said. That God forbid. God forbid. Lagos, Benin can never be like Lagos. Because of Obaseki. Oswo. Because of Obaseki and Umayen Wuta, fools, because you are a supporter. You don't even know what you are supporting. You are just a goat. You don't even know. Only why you get out of me. God. Eh? If Edo State become like Lagos one day, we are done. We are okay. Eh? Say that they walk out for 10 o'clock for Lagos. Every night, people, they walk up and down. Lagos, I will come. I am Niger. I will go. We don't go off your talk. Go off your talk. Not to lie. We but what in Lagos? We can't say Lagos here. I'm not talking about do Agun. I want Edo State to be like Lagos, cause Lagos is like Europe. If I did lie, say I did lie. Edo State irresponsible woman is talking about Edo State politics. Do you see this hair that I put on Ozuo? It's the hair that you give your wife money to buy human hair Ozuo. I did this hair with expression to become a human hair. You see the way you are stupid. You don't even know the woman you are talking to. Are you okay? Are you mad? You think I'm a stupid? I'm that your stupid wife? Or is it the woman that is talking to me right now? I don't even know the fake account. You are a goat for you to order a human head to put on your head. That is where your goat started from. That is where your imbecile started from. For you to order a human head, another person head in your head. That is where your stupidity starts from. When you talk, you wash your mouth before you talk to me. You hear? You wash your mouth before you talk to me. I cannot respond to a stupid person like you because you are depressed and you are not okay. It's only the people that are okay that listen to me right now. The people that are depressed, that are sick, they don't know where I'm going to. Black people. You understand me? It takes me time to come out and talk to you people because it's of no use. Let me block your ass before you continue your rubbish talk here. Get out of here. How were you a girl? You understand me? Eh? Why? Who is saying marry my friend? I am not your friend. You don't know your friend. I did not come out all this way. It does not mean that I will not come out on social media. What's that mean? 4 plus 4. You people saying that 4 plus 4 is 8. What is the meaning of 4 plus 4 is 8? Why do you want Mr. Obaseki to be there? Can you explain yourself as a black goat? Explain yourself. Let me hear. If echo meda ukbo. There is no when there is no food in the stomach, eh? Why ya muko ukbo numu ya ko nuya ozwo. Because the only thing that I have been hearing in my ear is Obaseki is doing road. Oh, I'm a gag bomber, eh? Eh, oh, yeah, muk bomb, or do I all go away? Eh? There is no security. Eh? Road good. Eh? We get good roads. Eh? In the night, 7 o'clock, everybody don't go sleep. Is that what you are saying, Popular Sports Talk Bar? Is that your fault for us war? When maybe we boy. Do you even know your left or your right in Europe here that you are living? Us war. Eh? They don't even know what they are saying. Hmm? He now I say even those in as you, eh? Even those in as you. Think all these things where they talk. Yeah, I don't even know. So you don't say don't take where I come at. Eh? You don't take where I come at. So why they say Mary those? Why now? Where come in Ugweta? Because if they Europe, eh? Uriva nyafu. Eh, who why go anyhow, wolo wolo? I call from Wagbe. Go to Nigeria and see the way they are suffering there in Edo State. You know, see the way they take kill Uwadadi. If they were security, Uwa will not die. Uwa cried. Uwa shout. But nobody heard. But at the bin, there was security. As Uwa go say, hey, God, help. Security will gather that place. Am I making sense? Yeah? Where are they? Eh? You people don't even know what you are saying. You don't even know what you are doing. Hey, don't say, when you are killing person, when they keep person, nah, nobody go even come rescue you. Because they are not paying security. Eh? Oh, Mr. Ize, you say, you go, they pay security. 20,000 every month. You go, carry many, many boys. That's why you talk. He enter my ear because some men went. Over 19 years, especially in human hair. Am I lying? Tell me if you are not a fool. Eh? Talk now. Then they look me. No. Where one ya? Where time men one now? I've been made just now. Then one. Eh, you my head. You my head. Eh, me ya we expression ya we na. One day I'm going to be the governor of Edo State. One day. God good one. 100 years not forever. One day I'll do that. Oh, for 19 years, especially in human hair. Oh, it will be me. Well, got a seat. What are you talking? Look at them. Yeah, why me on a wag my 4+4? Oh, bow out the bay. 4+4, oh, bow. You have it to lay here. You don't even know the meaning of what they are saying. Eh? If those people get good heart, eh? You will be praying for good governor. I do road contractor. I do road. If you see the way people they die for Benin, if you see the way that they do anything they like for Benin, the way that they down person, oh boy, because you know why? It's not because they are bad, because there is no security. Oh, no ziba, or imoe police. There is nobody to ask them. That's why they kill in Benin. Even in Europe, if there is no security, they will be killing black every day in the streets. Because the white people, they hate us so much that they will kill us. It is because of the security, of the equal right they give to everybody. That's why we are still living here in Europe. But these people, all these foolish people watching me right now, the ones foolish, they don't understand where I'm going to. They will say 4+4, Ogba. I want to test another person. I'm tired of road. I want to eat. I want security in my state. I'm tired of road. I don't want road again. They bomb me for there. I come from, I know what thing they talk. I don't be like, I wanna be mumu. When they go bini, don't say me reduce. Since they work out for street. Since you don't fear. I get sense. Not be just, I think they work out for street. Now sense where I get, I think they work out for street when they go bini. The sense where you not get, I think they work out for street. I don't just understand all these people. They don't even know what they are saying. I want everybody to vote for Mr. Pastor Ize Yamu. Mr. Osaige Ize Yamu. Everybody have to vote for him. You have to understand what I'm saying. It doesn't mean that you are a fool, that you cannot understand where I'm coming from. Be wise. Let's try another person. This is time to try. Our God don't even have words of his own. He cannot even talk. He don't even, Mr. Abate cannot even talk. He's just there. I don't understand. Bad things is happening in that Benin. They will give somebody money, go and give to market women. The person will eat it. And the person will still believe in them, Benin. You have to be in the prison. Oh, that man. That person have that. This is government money. You don't play with government money. When you play with government money, you go for it. Is it not the same thing in Europe here? Is it not the same thing we are going through in Europe here? Who dares touch the government money? Even we that is here in Europe, do anything black, may they catch you if you will not go in for it, or you will not pay 100,000 euro for fun. Look at their big heads. People don't have sense, so come and challenge me now as a woman. You come away when you are, especially your human hair. Where the world went, Mary? Are you mad? People, I've been at their husband with the way you get big head. Boy, guys, not be fools. You people are so stupid. I did not know that. I did not say that. Mr. Izeyamu is 100% right now. We want to test him. There is no harm in trying. You understand me? Because if we leave Mr. Abateki there, estimate all you be akuni mai. Omi yewukpo. Mewa on mewa ruwo. So far, my security day. It's okay. Thank you very much for your work, your road work. We don't tire. Thank you. My man, my lady estimate. We want food, and the children have to have allowance. We have old women also, and we need big security, tight security for all corner. All these girls, these girls, they are not safe. These are beautiful, beautiful girls in Benin. They are not safe. They cannot wear a short thing. You know, when you a girl is beautiful, when a girl is beautiful, she want to open her leg a little bit. You know, hair on your money, but in Benin, they cannot try nonsense. Then they fear. You know, see girl for street, they like Europe, they do tele. For Lagos, go Lagos, they wear anything they like for Lagos. Now let market, and they touch them. All those fools, all those Igbo boys, they carry, come for village. For street, for Lagos, if you see what these guys they wear, security, they never touch them. Benin, go try them. They down you, man. They will rape you, man. They will rape you to death. Because no security. All these boys, when they carry each other, they put for away, they said nothing there. Now me get this area. Now because of security, not there. You security there, Bros, not go see Amigo. When I been here, when I have in Libya. Of your hand, you can always sit down on the floor. Bros, when you get most of go sit down, go, they look the small picky, the Libya boy. Now, because the security is not the beginning, all of my other boys, I be cutist. If that security day, fear no, let cutist come out again, say he be cutist. They had to ask you, and you put this out, log. For where? Now they fear. Now they hear me? So, Mr. Osage, say, Yamu, I am like a daughter to you. I am not saying that you are 100% that you are too good, that you are going to do wonderful. I am saying that it's God that is going to use you, but because you are coming in the name of the Lord. You understand me? God is going to change things for us. Because I don't even trust you one bit. I know that because if people want to be there, you talk everything, I want to do this, I want to do that, but you are coming in the name of the Lord. That one is our hope. God is going to turn it. This is the time we all have been waiting for. Yes, God is going to arrest you, Mr. Izeyamu. Yes. Now, there will be so. So, I'm going to leave you guys right now. I want to make hair for my customer. I have too much order. You know? I have too much. You know? Lion boss. I don't know what it means straight work. An enemy work and you where you know everything. Where are you today? Fool. Me, I use expression to do you my hair. Which one you there for life? Tell me the one where you me I even they read comments. If you born over. Tell me when I put comment. Tell me the one where you there for life now. What do you feel do? What do you feel do now for your ass? This your life where you dey miserable now. What do you will fit bring come out of your life as well? Me tell you say me one not be state and the other one where you right now. I don't know politics. But there is something in me say yeah, say that you want to put security in a don't say it. Oh no, like me ho. Oh why you dig in you wa? Oh what tota now Oh wait, security, a dosage. Oh, me, I got paid 20,000 naira, me. Why you can't make him water? What do they be politics? You know all these things. Now you pass Libya, enter Europe away. Now Libya small boys slap you anyhow. If you see the way Libya small boys they beat our boys for Libya, they beat them well. All these fools, when they talk about politics, so. Yeah, why do we are poor? And this bros, the most of the leader is oh we. Yeah, a mozo do bonzoles in Libya, or mozoles. Yeah, we do aguana or a wedan. It's because you don't have security, that's why people are doing nonsense in the dust state. By the time God will use me, I say, yam, to put security in the dust state. Maybe I don't 10 o'clock in my life. Yeah, Lord. Yeah, why are you going to make our like? Thank you, my love, James. You understand me? Me, I will not say anybody should vote for APC. Don't vote for APC again. It's not good. You want to estimate, you want to die. Don't you know that cement kill easily? Oh, boy. Easily. Security will not kill you. Security will guide you. You understand what I'm trying to say? You see that? There is a whole lot of difference. Not be only security talk. He talk many things. Una, basta ki not be talk. I mean, not that. Obinye wa ukbo. Our project, that project there, I did the project in the room. What are you speaking English for? People are dying every day. Small children are taking advantage of a dosage. Small children that they cannot even cough, that they have to be locked inside the house. They put other in their nyash and be doing like this because there's no security. You are not saying that. Whatever you do that project. You do that this thing. What now? Money where they go the entire those states, if you want to do road, you feel do all the road for under 1 year. You put think we don't know. Hey, salo boy. If they are fools, Mary, those that use expression to do you my hair is not a fool. Well, I never Mary. Mary, those use expression to do you my hair. Oh, he ready now. Every I buy my house for bedroom. Mary, those use expression to do you my hair. Oh, he ready now. But the challenge me. What do you mean by you are doing road? To do road in 1 year, we have too much money. You can't fix all the roads. You don't know that. You think we are fools? What is all this nonsense? I don't even. Oh, that's him, man. Yeah, it would be. Oh, God. They bend your man. Or damn it. I'm doing roads. There's no money. This one. The other one. How was the tire? I say. Where all the money will we get for a dose state? How then they do all this money? What did they happen to our money? When they told us that they do road. So the road not finish. They wrote the man for. Nobody is doing anything about it. Our boys are the most useless guys I have ever seen all my life. Our youth. Boys. Yes, Edo boys now. Yes. Are you not fools? How can you be making joke of somebody that is killing you? Somebody that is killing your destiny. You'll be making joke of it. Why make a joke of a man? Oh, man, what useless life you were. Oh, man, not see any Libya boy. Your hand out, boobie, your wow. go and make a joke. You cannot do anything. Am I lying? Is it not small picking of Libya the beat now? Like Bouga Zanzan? Hein? Bye bye to your yeah, governor. God bless you, my dear, for saying that. Hein? This Mr. Obaseki is not good for to be our governor. Mm-mm. It's still too much thief. Too much thief. Hein? Obugbe me not view Obugbe. Ego, see, let me tell you people something. The way how black people are stupid, how our politicians and they are mumu. Let me tell you people something that after this one I will go. How can Oshomole have boss? Oshomole, before Oshomole come, Oshomole meet investment where another government or governor don't do. Oshomole has been like a zworish. I want our movie, you are what balekimi, what damn yo, fools. Oshomole meet investment for Edo State. Oshomole not do. He not continue from where that governor leave that project. Oshomole not continue. Oshomole can abandon that government property. He can't go the Bible to. Big motto. Say this is Oshomole motto. Is that not illiteracy? Wow, yaga me. Anya, wama bege day. Wama bege in the meta. Oshomole can't go bad boss. New boss. Say yes, this is Oshomole motto. Our boss I can give a law. Oshomole motto. I saw you say. It's the nibug walk one. Obase ki na obe gwa loge na ave atave yes move one ona. Aren't you people foolish like that? Aren't you people fools? God now our money. I have right to ask questions about our money. Yes, I am a citizen of Edo State. Are you people stupid? No, this is just so annoying. Any investment when one governor do, another governor will go enter. How do they service that investment? That is how they do it. Am I lying? Fools that is in Europe watching me right now. It's not the same thing they do in Europe. You don't see all those lifts where they enter. Lifts. Now government, now I put them. Then they service some money with their service and not be small money. And we get them for Edo State. Not be servicing, not be our problem. So, but for Edo State, we go do one thing. When the governor don't come out, they'll just abandon that thing. Are you people stupid? Egbemarawa black people. Nobody to talk. Only me. Nobody to help me to talk. Inya yawa fiyo go bok ba. Can you imagine? Say I bet you block yourself come off from my wall. Where is the talk? Say me the dose. Why na? Why block? Don't you see that your head is blocked? Yesterday I entered trade at the Goma City for. They said no direct train. What is going on? They said that they repair road. As I entered trade, they come say see where I go stop. When we go stop, or the bus will carry us go where would they go? I entered the train. As with the comrades, now so bus said they wait for us for outside. We enter bagba. Fools! Are you mad? Are you no? Sonny, me why baby? I be messing with that way. Then we bona. We gonna wazwae be energy. Anything that happen here in Europe, I take note. Say, my country can be so. I take note. Why be having mamu? Nani zwa? Nani bielelele? Bielele? Have you heard you are concerned? Why bielele? Why bielele? Why bielele? Why bielele? That five children away down. Then we energy away. How we la diania? Now we bielele five father. How we la diania? 5+4. Boss, carry us, come out. Go land. Let it go. Now, and there, Baba, and I let we go. Many things we had to see. I mean, wow. Maybe Nigeria. We have one. And we have money than these people. These people, white people, they go to Africa to take money to come and help their country. But the stupid black people, they don't even know. They will take money and keep. But later, Eh? Nobody will use the money. See the money Abacha, they are even returning our money to us. The money we Abacha carry go keep, they return our, but they don't give us. 100% is the best here. And the youth are everywhere. You are not ashamed of yourself. It's to rape women, to steal one naira, to do yahoo. Away. Don't you know that you can match if all the youth, some will die. Yes, some will die, some will save. If all the youth match, come match. Eh? Me, I tell you now, they are not the hard then. Who power no, what the head tongue, who are the buttock, but it's okay, everybody's going to die. Hmm? Can't we both march out and do something for your country as a youth, as a man? You poor are not men, you poor are foolish, foolish guys. That's what you are. Yes, well, we are. And at you, let me put a call now. Whoa, wow, my boom. I'm telling you guys the whole hard truth. Are you running away? Are you a man? Prove to me that you are a man. Look at other country. They march to their government house and say enough is enough. They do everything. They gather their assets. So yeah, let's go here. Let's go to this office. But our Nigerian youth boys, hey, you know you have the phone in the air. As you want a thief phone, as you want to rape gay, as you want to do your own, not be their own. I bet I don't want that. God forbid, huh? Therefore, that is why you are a coward. That is why I can. Until if now when our government go good for Nigeria, now go get respect for Nigerian boys. Especially Edo State where I come from. Now if I always see Edo man, you are in a zoo. Because for my team, to whom it may concern. I don't care who you are. Mota. Who account the war? I say, you people are foolish boys. You people stop doing comedy. Oh, one moment, I beg you, one moment, one moment. When the Libyans work, I beg. Do I really work comedy? Away. Can't you fight for your life? Look at all of you doing DJ comedy. That is your life. Fool! When you both be engineer, you even have too much opportunity here in Europe. To go school, serve, they will say, Umban. You can be engineer. Even though say you pass Libya, come. You can be engineer. Look at your life. Putting things on YouTube. Subscribe. Nothing good comes out of you people. Nothing good out of this Edo guys. Nothing good comes out of you. I'm Edo. I will deal with you people. I will not want to cause data guys because I'm not data. No concern me concerned. Umami wadik be Edo na wona. No hair can not fight. Ne do yama. Why you not blaze egbe Libya yana ya gbelu Libya na ekoboko ya mwa wanisa. I don't regard you guys as anything. I regard you as shit. I regard you as cowards, our boys. I gave a senen, yeah. The ones in Benin there, many are going to die on election day. They are training already for their death. They are training now. Don't you see the way you are stupid? Aren't you stupid? Why are you wawa? Mr. Ize Yamu, Nama Edoga and Mama say, we are just hoping on God. Why are you wawa? Ne, Mr. Obaseki. Eh? Fool. Now suppose carry the two old men, eh? As in, wife, Koboko! You get right, eh? You wait with the smoking, go they wait for next week, say you want to go there, eh? You, Mr. Zayam, don't go. Mr. Abaseki, don't go. When a blood dog a foam, wawa, just like that. Oh, this is a disgrace to you guys that is going to die that day. Disgrace. Mr. Zayam is in the AC. Okay, a phone, okay, I'll be internet, social media. Mr. Abaseki, Riawe Yahuwa, Nyereva, eh? Gwenowa Zwa Ewo Bi, Way for your wuna. You want to die like that for stupidity. If Missy come out as a woman, they talk, you see, come the challenge and say, Lawa, what if you a be woman? You see, as a stupid guy, me now, if you just go the smoking bowl, just conquer, say, yes, I want to go there. You are even, you are where you are. Who did you? Only me, I'm so where. Yes, it's bad, but even here, you are. Who did you, bros? I want to go do here. I love you guys. Mr. Isaiah Yamu all the way. It's not that he's a good man. He's too much. God is going to use him to do something for us. That is my wish. I don't know him. You know, I'm a very clever person. I trust nobody. I don't trust Mr. Isaiah Yamu. But what is said out of his mouth, that is what we are standing right now. You understand me, guys? Bye. Let me go and face my job. Bye-bye.